Morning dear students, today we are going to see chapter number 4, effects of electric current of exercise numericals, that is examples. First example is heat energy is being produced in a resistance in a circuit at the rate of 100 watt. The current of 3 ampere is flowing in the circuit. What must be the value of the resistance? Given things, power is equal to 100 watt, current I is equal to 3 ampere, resistance R is equal to question mark, therefore power is equal to I square into R, therefore R is equal to P upon I square, that is equal to 100 upon 3 square, that is equal to 100 upon 9, which is equal to 11.11. When we are dividing this 100 by 9, then we are getting value 11.11. Therefore, resistance R is equal to 11.11 ohm. Therefore, the value of resistance is equal to 11.11 ohm. Now, second example. Two tungsten bulbs of wattage 100 watt and 60 watt power work on 220 volt potential difference. If they are connected in parallel, how much current will flow in the main conductor? Given things, power P1 is equal to 100 watt, power P2 is equal to 60 watt, potential difference is equal to V, that is equal to 220 volt. Therefore, total current is equal to I, that is equal to question mark. Therefore, I is equal to I1 plus I2. Therefore, P is equal to V into I. Therefore, I1 is equal to P1 upon V, that is equal to 100 upon 220 ampere. Therefore, I2 is equal to P2 upon V, that is equal to 60 upon 220 ampere. Now therefore, I is equal to, put the values of I1 plus I2, 100 upon 220 plus 60 upon 220, that is equal to, now here both the numerators are, we are adding because denominators are same. So 100 plus 60 upon 220, that is equal to 160 upon 220. Now here 0,0 will cut. Then 16 upon 22. Here we are dividing this 16 by 2 and 22 by 2 only. 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2 and 2 8s are. So here 8 upon 11. So 8 upon 11 or 8 divided by 11. This division we can do orally or otherwise we can do in rough column. You can see here after division we are getting answer 0.727. So therefore I is equal to 0.727 ampere. Therefore I is equal to 0.72 ampere. Therefore 0.72 current will flow in the main conductor. Now example number 3. Who will spend more electrical energy? 500 watt TV set in 30 minutes or 600 watt heater in 20 minutes. So given things, for TV set P1 is equal to 500 watt. So T1 is equal to 30 minutes, that is equal to 30 into 60 second, because here we converted minutes into second. Therefore energy consumed by TV set is equal to E1, that is equal to power into time, that is equal to 500 into 30 into 60, that is equal to 500 into 1800, 30 into 60 1800, that is equal to near about 9 lakh joule. So this we can write E1 is equal to 900 into 10 raised to 3 joule. Now for heater, P2 is equal to 600 watt, T2 is equal to 20 minutes, that is equal to 20 into 60 second. Therefore energy consumed by heater is equal to E2, that is equal to power into time. So power is equal to 600 into 20 into 60, that is equal to 600 into 1200, that is equal to 720,000 joule. So therefore E2 is equal to 720 into 10 raised to 3 joule. Therefore E1 is greater than E2. Thus energy consumed by TV set is more than that consumed by heater, because here E1 is greater than E2.